Listen, Brady. You'll have to identify Sunderland to make sure you get the right man. We can't have any mistakes being made. Use your phone's camera and I'll make sure it's him. Remember, Brady, we can't have you killing collaborators at random. Make sure you get the right man. If you screw this up, we're both finished. That's him. That's Sunderland. Make sure you take him out quietly. We can't have the KPA tracing his death back to us. Sunderland is dead. It's unfortunate, but I'm vital to the Resistance's success. You do what had to be done, Brady. Now that you've dealt with our little problem, we can get back to the matter of finding us a Goliath. Now come back to my apartment and we'll discuss our next move.
Somebody's coming.
Oh, shit, Brady. Sorry, man. Glad you could make it.
In and out of the country. And part of that involves arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Hey, you're a mailman now.
Very amusing.
Come on, I was only joking. Go on.
I've located a shipment of Goliaths.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
In a couple of days, whole convoy coming in over at the old Navy Yard, boxed up fresh from the factory.
Ready and waiting to be stolen. We just gotta find a way into that shipyard.
Then you'll need my assistance again, it seems.
The police station has all the worker manifests, and with help I can access the shipyard's records and make two copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. All right, nice job, Crawford. I mean it.
Brady, you had to... I want to know exactly what we're up against.
While the manifest location was easy to discover, getting to it won't be. The police station is the most fortified compound in the zone.
Thank you. agricultural teams are reporting a steady increase in crop yield. Join us in expressing our thanks for the...
Having access to the KPA network in Ashgate will give us a better idea of their movements and activities. Should enable us to move around more freely.
Three Alpha to all teams.
Paris thinks he's got something,
but we need more information about Indy Hall. Surveillance teams are to take pictures of the building, entry points, weak spots, patrol points, and routes.
We have reports that the KPA have secured a tunnel connecting Ashgate to Holloway. It will be heavily guarded, but if you can liberate it, then we will have much better access to the zone. Nice work, Brady. We now have a direct connection to Ashgate. We can start... Supplies through to help the
Brady, we got a situation. The Orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RCs.
People, listen up.
I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
I'm confident
you can hack it. We're closing in on a Goliath, but we still need all the intel we can get on...
CCTV 보수팀은 11섹터로 이동하라. 상관에게 자세한 내용을 보고하라.
Brady. We'll have this outpost back up and running in no time. Should help get the resistance in the zone mobile again. Holloway Shopping Precinct used to be the busiest retail park in the area. Now it's home to a KPA stronghold. The location is of high strategic value and would make an excellent base of operations for the Resistance.
I get you.
people might not be able to go shopping here anymore, but this is still a location with a great strategic value for the Resistance. Nice work.
Going before more of them show up.
Rolling again. Our engineers were using that taxi depot as a workshop until the KPA came about. They were working on a prototype armored vehicle that would help us engage the Norks more effectively. Get in there and see if you can get the place back online. Nice work capturing that KPA transceiver station. Now that we can monitor KPA traffic, it should give us more warning time for any counterattacks they launch against us. now you... secure the location, our engineers can get back to work on their armored vehicle prototype. Nicely done. To build a stronghold nearby. Claim it for the resistance, and we will make the Norks pay for what they want here. One day, we will pull down this KPA stronghold and rebuild the houses the Norks leveled. For the time being, the stronghold is best served helping the Resistance take back the rest of the zone.